Thanks for tuning into the videocast at KMBC.com, and I'm Chief Meteorologist Brian Busby here in the First Alert Weather Center. Cloud and clockwise circulation very close to Reno. That's going to move out and give us our chance of rain and thunderstorms, according to the Storm Prediction Center. Late Wednesday into early on Thursday, a broadband from Dallas through KC up toward Minneapolis. Better chances of tornado, I think, close up toward the low-pressure center itself. Just depends on how much thunderstorm activity we have early in Thursday before the second round moves through Thursday afternoon. It's that secondary batch that could give us the damaging winds and damaging hail situation. Looking at the plains right now, we are clear. Some rain showers moving up toward Canada over the northern portion of, say, Minnesota. Here's your seven-day forecast. We're talking about a chance of showers and thunderstorms by evening or nightfall. High temperature 90, the record 92 set back in 1934. 69 to 75 with a chance of some fairly active weather on Thursday. Friday, 71 degrees, and it stays pretty calm, at least going on from Saturday and Sunday. 75 on Saturday, 76 on Sunday, and staying in the 70s, closer to average for this time of year. Another chance of some thunderstorms cooling us down to 65 on Tuesday. That's your videocast at KMBC.com.